When I sit in Vermont next to the stream, which sometimes is no more than 4 feet wide, I am immersed in the light, ever-changing, of the floor of the forest. When I use white in my painting, the white can represent water, light, or absence. And the white is also representing the constant flush of the water, which is, in Chinese, the life force of a painting.